Yo, what's up, YouTube? Shavonn Monroe Show. Today we're reacting to
Chris Brown, American Choice,
canceled American Music Awards performance, Michael Jackson tribute. Good question. Somebody comment and let us know. I don't know.
You should know.
Let's get it. That's fire.
I like that we at least got the footage to see what would have happened.
Well, that was cool.
Prompt.
They put a whole new style on it. I like that. Okay.
Go, Chris. Yes. Okay, go with Mason.
Go, Mason.
A look.
What happened?
A look.
A look? Okay.
A look. I'm done.
You're done?
Yes.
Okay, go sit with Mason. Good boy. Oh, you want to go over there? Turn the phone down.
Good job.
Good job. Turn it down. He said it's not working.
It is. Go.
This is the most pausing we've ever done in our career.
Come on, Mike. I mean, come on, Chris. Hey. Oh. Hey. Hey, come on. Hey. Oh. Oh. Hey. Hey. Hey! Oh, that's fire. Speaking facts, though, he would be the only one that can do it right. Like,
yeah, come on. Can y'all tell us why? Sorry for the interruptions. Say sorry, MJ.
Sorry.
For the interruptions, okay.
Nah, that was good, though, man.
He did
his ass on.
We're talking about Chris Brown. Okay. We liked the video. Did you like the video?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. Let us know what you guys think, what you want us to react to.
Like, comment, subscribe, and be patient.
Until we meet again, Shavonn Monroe Show. We love you guys, man. And comment, and let us know why he canceled the American Music Awards.
Yeah, let us know.
In 2022. Let us know.
That was just last year.
That was.
I thought they was talking about something like...
Maybe they didn't want to do a tribute to Mike or something, and he was like, I'm going to do my own tribute or something.
No, I think he was supposed to perform, and then they probably kicked him off.
Alright. Let us know, y'all. Comment. We love you guys.
Papa? Mommy. Mm-hmm. It's me.
Peace.